This is my story, this is my song. A passion and purpose, the mission I'm on. The heart of the matter, when all said and done, I wanna lead you to the cross. I'm not the water, I'm not the bread. I know the place where your soul is fed. So hungry and thirsty, come and be blessed. I wanna lead you to the cross. I will be all things to all men, just like you, Lord, the sinner's friend. That by all means I might save some. I'll be a candle, a stepping stone, a holy compass to guide you home. There's no higher call, whatever the cost, I wanna lead you to the cross. I wanna lead you to the cross. Oh. I will go with you, here is my hand. Whatever your burden, wherever you've been, we're all lost and lonely in a foreign land. I wanna lead you to the cross. I will be all things to all men, just like you, Lord, the sinner's friend. That by all means I might save some. I'll be a candle, stepping stone, a holy compass to guide you home. There's no higher call, whatever the cost, I wanna lead you to the cross. My story, this is my song, a passion and purpose, a mission I'm on. The heart of the matter, it's all said and done. I wanna lead you to the cross. And I will be all things to all men, just like you, Lord, the sinner's friend. That by all means I might say, I wanna lead you to the
One of the main ministries during this trip was a Bible school that we conducted daily in the village of Huayampi. We began by inviting as many people as possible, and we also put our Spanish writing skills to the test as we made flyers to hang up and pass out in the villages.
Give the world to
Each day, we prepared snacks for the Bible school. This included making a fresh citrus drink daily to serve to the children and adults.
I lost myself for good within your promise, and I won't hide it. I won't hide it. And Jesus, I believe in you.
We also prepared sandwiches for the snack time. Each day, we made bologna sandwiches, as well as sandwiches with fresh goat cheese. Our sandwich-making time was also a great time of fellowship. We were fortunate each day to have lots of children and adults at the Bible school. Each day we began with a variety of activities and games for the kids. We also provided a craft for the children to complete each day. After a time of games and fellowship, we served the snacks to all who were there. The sandwiches and juice were definitely a big hit with kids and adults alike, and there was certainly never any food left over at the end of the day. Bible school also provided a good opportunity to distribute the reading glasses to the adults who were there. The children enjoyed the Bible stories we shared each day. In addition to the Bible story for the kids, we also shared the gospel with the adults and provided some discipleship for the believers who were there. The Bible school was an excellent opportunity to support and encourage the believers in Huayampi and to continue to sow the seeds of the gospel there. We were blessed beyond measure during this trip to baptize the believers. Pablo is 84 years old, and we have witnessed to and ministered to him since our vision trip in 2010. Pablo is a believer now, and he asked us to baptize him. As it turned out, God provided the perfect place for this joyous event.
Your glory fills the light of the world.
Jesus Christ, first of all, and Savior.
Nothing compares. You are Lord of all.
In the name of the Father, and
in the name of the Son,
and
the
Holy Spirit.
as wonderful as that moment was, God was not finished blessing us that day. Immediately following Pablo's baptism, we went to Huayampi and had the blessing of baptizing four other believers. One of these was a 93-year-old woman named Rufina. We have ministered many times to Rufina, so her baptism was a special blessing. Even though it was a steep hill down to the river, Rufina was determined to be baptized, and her faith blessed us all in the process. God allowed us to play a part in some truly special moments that day, and it was clear to everyone that God had worked out every little detail in advance, and He allowed us to be a part of His plan. It truly was a special day of worship and a wonderful ending to a great mission trip.
Built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest friend, but wholly trust in Jesus' name. Christ alone, cornerstone, weak made strong, in the Savior's love, through the storm, He is the Lord.
Faultless stand before the throne.